loveliest you'd see. Big blue eyes and curly hair, she belonged to me. Until she heard the bongos play, heard the bongos say, bongo baby board that bongo train. Until she heard the bongos play, heard the bongos say, bongo baby board that bongo train. Bongo train, bongo train, bongo gal of mine. Well, she began to shake, she began to sway, she began to rock, and then she packed and went away. When she heard the bongos play, heard the bongos say, bongo baby board that bongo train. Oh, when she heard the bongos play, heard the bongos say, bongo baby board that bongo train. Oh, when I hear a locomotive coming down the track, I get the sound of bongos playing. Back, but no, I've looked all over Kansas, searched in Arkansas, called her name in every state. Now I'll search some more until I hear the bongos play. Listen to them say, bongo baby board that bongo train. Until I hear the bongos play, listen to them say, bongo baby board that bongo train. Bongo train.
It's brightly lit in the town tonight, but safer to stay at home. For every square that ever there was will gather there for certain, because tonight's the night the teddy boys have their picnic. Every teddy boy dressed up good is sure a treat tonight. There's lots of wonderful games to play, there may be an all-in fight. Well, scratch my high, they're rockin' on my, and some guy gets a pie in his eye, but that's the way the teddy boys have their picnic. Long Tall Sally and Peggy Sue take heed of this headline news. If you start flirting, we'll make quite certain to keep off his blue suede shoes. Long coat, stovepipe, trousers and all, King Edward's all dressed up for a ball, cause that's the way the teddy boys have their picnic. Picnic time for teddy boys. Those little teddy boys are having a lovely time today. Watch them catch them unawares and see them picnic on their holiday. Ooh! Watch that budgie take the air. He's going to ride his motorbike. Give all the girls a scare. 30, 40, 50 flat out. Look out! One less to worry about there while little teddy boys. If you go down to the town tonight, you'd better not close your eyes. You go down to the town tonight, you'd better go in disguise. Let your hair grow down like a wig and wear a coat four sizes too big, and you'll look like a teddy boy at the picnic. I must go down to the town tonight, to the lonely town in the sky, where the wheels kick and the horns toot on the hot rod screaming by. Here's the teddy boy traffic code. If you're chicken, don't cross the road, cause that's the way the teddy boys have their picnic. Early morning is slowly dawning, one teddy boy left in sight, shoveling something inside a sack and working with all his might. And in the morning, I understand, they found a squad car buried in sand. Still, that's the way the teddy boys had their picnic. Darling, look ahoy, love the teddy boy. Put a rope around his neck and tow him off for joy. Don't wanna be your teddy boy. Wow! Picnic time for teddy boys. Those little teddy boys are having a lovely time today. Watch them catch them unawares and see them picnic on their holidays. See their gay pride get about. They love to play and shout, they never have a care. And at 12 o'clock their mummies and daddies should take them home to bed, because they're wild little teddy. dee dee